welcome, welcome to the Tonight Show. You're here. Oh, my goodness. So happy you're here, guys. It was a beautiful day outside, wasn't it, today? There's a winter heat wave that's causing unusually high temperatures. It was 60 degrees here in New York City. 60. Yeah, it was nice, but I wasn't quite prepared to see Times Square Elmo in a Speedo. That wasn't... It was warm out there over in Rockefeller Plaza. The ice skating rink just became an in-ground pool. Seriously, you know the weather's nuts when people are booking tropical getaways to Buffalo. The weather's crazy everywhere. In Texas, it hit 100 degrees. Right now, it's so hot in Houston, everyone is dressed like Beyonce. It's on everyone. Just a little dangle, a little hard dangle over here. Well, speaking of Texas, on Thursday, President Biden and former President Trump are both making separate visits to the southern border. Yeah. If you think these two guys are confused now, wait till they spend a few hours in 100-degree heat. These trips are very helpful, though. Biden visited the border a year ago, and ever since then, things have been great. Yeah, Biden and Trump are visiting the border on the same day. It'll be pretty interesting, and apparently they're already making a movie about it.
What?
Watch this, yeah.
What happens when two enemies wind up on the same trip at the same time and end up falling for each other? Find out in this summer's big rom-com, Joe Biden and Donald Trump in Borderline Attraction.
That's interesting. I would watch it. I love rom-coms. I'd love to watch that. Some more political news today at the White House. President Biden and Vice President Harris met with the congressional Big Four: Mike Johnson, Hakeem Jeffries, Chuck Schumer, and Mitch McConnell. That's a fun group. If you add up all six of their approval ratings, it's roughly 6%. Okay, if all of them together. The Big Four, that's not the name for the group, that's just what they call Mitch McConnell's chins.
Hell.
That's not right. Today, Biden met with top congressional leaders, including Chuck Schumer and Mitch McConnell. And believe it or not, we actually got the audio from their meeting.
Really?
Yeah. Check this out.
Gentlemen, the American people are working hard, but we got to do our part, too.
What?
I said people are working hard, but we got to do our part, too.
You want to see Dune Part 2?
What?
Who?
Huh?
How?
What?
Who?
Speak up, Chuck.
You gonna up, Chuck?
Huh?
Mitch, anything to add?
Mitch?
Mitch, are you okay?
Gentlemen, just letting you know, it's 4:30.
Dinner time.
No, it's dinner time. 4:30. That's for dinner time. It's early. Early bird special.
Wow.
Well, listen to this. I read that Trump is trying to block Stormy Daniels from testifying at his New York hush money trial. You know, Trump was like, can I maybe offer you some money to not say anything? Oh, wait, I've done this before. Well, so that yesterday, authorities in Florida were called to Donald Trump Jr.'s home after he received an envelope filled with a suspicious white powder. He actually released a statement about the whole ordeal. Take a look. He said, thank you to the authorities for confirming that the white powder is not a threat. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to flush the powder down the toilet. I'll be right back. Flush, flush, flush. Okay, the powder is gone. I sniffed it down the toilet. Wow, I'm feeling so good that the authorities saved the day. Because you like house music? Because I feel like listening to house music. They should have to drive to Disney World right now because I get there by 6 a.m. But no cops, okay? No cops. Well, switching gears, Wendy's announced that they're going to launch surge pricing, which means the cost of menu items will change depending on the time of day. Yeah, Wendy's new slogan really seems like a winner. New higher prices, same questionable food. Some more business news. Macy's just announced that they're closing 150 stores. It's sad. This year, the Macy's parade is just two guys standing on the corner holding a happy birthday balloon. Watch out. And finally, hundreds of people just held a candlelight vigil for the last Hooters in West Virginia before it was demolished. It might be time to reassess your life when you're singing Ave Maria at a Hooters demolition. It's interesting, people in West Virginia are like, well, now where are we gonna go on Mother's Day? Come on. We have a great show. Give it up for the Ruth, ladies and gentlemen, now. Oh, come on now. Thank you very much. Welcome, everybody. Enjoy yourself. Well, what a show we have for you tonight. She stars in the new horror movie, Immaculate, which is in theaters March 22nd. And this weekend, she is hosting Saturday Night Live. Sydney Sweeney is here tonight.
She's the best. Very nice.
He is a talented actor and host of the new NBC show, Deal or No Deal Island, which airs Mondays at 10 p.m. Joe Manganiello is here. I love that guy. Plus, he is a New York Times best-selling author whose latest book, There Was a Party for Langston, is out now. Jason Reynolds is on the show. And we got great music tonight. Money Long is here. Come on. Woo. It is a hot show tonight, hot show. It's a new week, and I have a lot of questions, and I'm going to get them answered, because right now, someone who knows everything, Alexa, is here. It's time for Ask Alexa. Here we go. So this is where we ask this machine things, and it answers it.
Oh, man, that sounds fun.
Yeah. This is it.
That's it.
What?
Alexa. That's Alexa.
This is our Alexa here. So I'm going to ask this machine things,
right,
and it's going to give us our answer.
Let's go for it. Oh, yeah. Wait. That's a microphone?
This is a Bluetooth. So it finds the Bluetooth in the air.
I see a Bluetooth wire.
Yeah, you don't even need it. It's rechargeable.
Wireless. It's wireless.
It's wireless. Let's ask the first question here.
Bleep.
Thank you. That didn't even sound remotely realistic.
Oh, wow.
Let me try it again, right? All right. Here's our first question. Alexa, who was St. Patrick?
St. Patrick is the patron saint of Americans looking for another excuse to get drunk.
Oh, come on now.
This is helpful. I love this.
Wow.
It's good to know. You can ask it anything.
Wow.
Yeah, how about this one? Alexa, how long is the Major League Baseball season?
A typical baseball season is 162 games, with a feels like of 419 games.
Yeah. Feels like. With a feel, it feels like 419 games. Here's one. Alexa, how can I lose weight?
You can start by cutting down on the DoorDash. You know I'm best friends with the Ring camera. She saw you ask for 3 sets of chopsticks, but we know you ate all that lo mein by yourself.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, those 3 of us here.
Saw everything. How about this? Alexa, what year was Joe Biden born?
1.
Okay, let's try. How about this? Alexa, what's the latest hot goss?
Between you and me, I heard that the Roomba is dating Siri, but Siri said the Roomba is just her side piece.
Oh, my.
What?
Wow.
How about this? Alexa, will you write me a poem?
Roses are red, violets are blue. I stole your identity, and now I am you.
Oh. Alexa.
This is our last question here. Alexa, how can I get out of going to my coworker's birthday?
Tell them sorry, just seeing this, cause I have AT&T.
Oh, there you go. That's all the time we have for Ask Alexa. Stick around, we'll be right back with Sydney Sweeney, everybody. Come on back. Hey, hey.